So you're telling me right now that we ain't playing football for a retro Bristol City football team? I think not.